I started playing basketball when I was 15 years old. At the beginning, I have to admit that I was very bad. I started training and training and training. I was very proud to see that all the effort I had done was very positive and that was helping me to get to my goals. I was playing like I could never imagine. If you want something, you have to train, you have to learn, and you will get it. After being more or less 5.5 years with Forcia working in production, I got the opportunity to move to the HR function. It was very interesting for me to be able to move because I would be able to develop other skills that I didn't have in this moment. And this was very challenging for me. It was like when I learned to play basketball because this was something new to learn and to test my limit. I'm very happy to be here in Forcia. I feel part of the team. I had during these 9 years a lot of professional development. If you want to grow, you can grow here.